the newer Q3. If you put an internal ND filter in this camera, man, it would be fantastic. That would be like, I don't want to use that word game changer, because nothing's really a game changer, but it would be really awesome if they would put an ND filter internally in this. There's no reason why they can't. Maybe with the lens design being a Summilux, there are certain elements, maybe it can't be done.